I personally don't see myself as a DJ, but more like a music producer or an artist. It's not that I don't enjoy DJing, but I get my adrenaline rush making music. The harder styles is really getting a big thing here in Asia. Even though the harder scene been around for quite some years now, the Baron Family label means a lot to me, also on a personal level, because every people who either work for Baron Family or release music for Baron Family, we have like a really close relationship to each other. The Baron Family is not just a label. We support each other and back up each other. My name is Stoltenhoff and I'm from Denmark.